guys, what's up? It's Laura Ventura with Pause and All, and today I'm going to teach you guys how I go about doing a doodle head. This is Charlie. So I did a one comb on his body, so he's pretty short. I'm going to blend his head just to kind of go with his body so he doesn't look like he has a lollipop head and then a small body.